The most difficult part of birth is the first year afterward. It is the year of travail, when the soul of a woman must birth a mother inside her. The emotional labor pains of being a mother are far painful than the physical pains of birth. These are the growing surges of your heart as it pushes out selfishness, fear. It makes room for sacrifice and love. It is a private and silent birth of the soul, but it is no less holy than the event of childbirth. Perhaps it's even more sacred.